makes it three in a row, back to back to back. This is the greatest of all time at this point in history. Ionescu and Robles, the party starts now. Look at this. Hands as high in the air as can be. He's holding back the tears in a spectacular finish. Absolute respect. And what a fight to the finish.
He's done it!
How about that? Another seismic upset on calamitous day five. But on day five, again, it's An Jae-hyun with the biggest upset of his life. He downs the world number four, taking down Tomokazu Harimoto in some style. What about that?
Matthias Falk, the Swede, into the final here at the World Championships in Budapest. An Jae-hyun's thrilling run through the qualifying, it comes to an end at the hands of the Swede. Falk, the first Swede into the World Championship men's singles final in 22 years, the first European in 16 years. It's a historic achievement and it's richly deserved.
Yeah, of course, it's unbelievable big both for me and Sweden, and I'm just so happy to perform so well here.
There it is! Oshuan takes it, a crushing forehand! I cannot believe what she's done. The tears have started to flow as wide as can be. A job well done. It took so much focus. And finally, a four-time Women's World Cup champion has become the world champion at 28 years old for the first time in her life.
I am of Made in China.
Takes it three in a row, back to back to back, a turkey, a hat trick. This is the greatest of all time at this point in history. Malone putting it in stone. The world can know that you have been watching somebody nearly superhuman on the table. A masterclass for all.